Hello, I'm Max from MotoeXotica, and today let's have a look at our 1967 Volkswagen Beetle. This Beetle is finished in a blue paint. Chrome front bumper. Chrome hubcaps on painted wheels with white wall tires. Running boards. Chrome rear bumper, reverse lights, and dual chrome tipped exhaust. This Beetle features a black interior. With an aftermarket sound system. Aftermarket radio concealed in the glove box. Air-cooled flat four-cylinder engine.